Hey guys, happy Tuesday. It's my birthday. I have a special guest today. This is my sister Kasiah.
Hello.
We're going to do some errands today. We've already been to the bank, and where else did we go? We went to the gas station. But I also got Arden's Garden for the first time.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
It's really good.
All your help needs.
So, I have to go to Whole Foods because tomorrow I begin my body transformation. So I'll catch you guys up when we get there. We're about to indulge in some cake and sandwiches. And the boys. Perfect birthday. Thanks, Saya. Okay.
Yum, yum, yum.
What's up? So, had a decent day today. Well, it was actually really good. It's good to see Kasiah, and it's been a while since we hung out. But today, Anakin stopped on me at Whole Foods. I'm trying not to think about it. I'm just going to let it go. But I did go to AutoZone and get it checked out, so. So yeah, 24. A little bit older, a little bit wiser. I'm hoping. I'm trying. I always, every day, I'm just like, I just want to be a better version of myself in each coming year. So that is the plan. If I seem tired, I am. I don't know why I feel this way. I'm just, maybe, I don't know. I don't know. So, happy birthday to me. I'm about to go to church now. This is the last Living Waters, and then next week they have the banquet, and that'll be really fun to see, like, all the participants that are really excited about this new life of healing and pursuing wholeness, so it'll be really good. So yeah, I will probably vlog again there. If not, I'll let you know. You'll see it. We are at the mall. It's the next day, by the way. I didn't want to leave the vlog empty-handed, so. Say hello.
Hi.
And I will talk to you guys later on. Guys, I started working out. Oh. I haven't worked out in, like, I want to say 2 years, maybe three. Like, consistently. So, this is what this whole body transformation is about. Just like 90 days of just being consistent and drinking water and working out and eating well, or eating like less than usual, and trying to do no bread, no sugar, but I don't know if that's gonna work. I already had bread today. This is day one. So yeah, body transformation is discipline. So I'm also taking off of social media and just going to be in my Bible a lot more. So 24 is starting off right. My birthday was so good. I know yesterday I was like, I don't know what's going on, but it was a really good birthday, and it was just it's like a gift from God, and I'm just really glad that I had a good day with Kasiah and got to church at Living Waters, and that was super fun. It was the last group night, and then next week is the banquet. But yeah, just a really good day. Like, man, I just felt so loved and so blessed, so I'm glad about that. So I'm ending this two-a-day vlog. You got Tuesday and Wednesday, and tomorrow is table talk.
Yeah.
So yeah, I will talk to you guys tomorrow. Have a good one. Bye.